Welcome to State of Tech. Let's take a look at how to customize the always-on display on your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. Now swipe down, go into your settings, come into lock screen and security, and then swipe down until we see always-on display. Now if you wanted it to be off, all you have to do is tap on the toggle and it shuts off, and that's the end of the story. But if you wanted to, we can leave it on and then customize the always-on display by tapping on it. We have the option here in the screen as well to turn it off, and everything grays out at the bottom, letting me know that I can't change anything because the always-on display is off. Now leaving it on, we have the options of customizing the content to show. So we can show the home button, the clock, and even the both at the same time. So right now by default it's set to home button and clock. We have clock information only, and then home button only. And you see the little graphic at the top of the screen adjust based upon what we've chosen. Now there is always on display alerts. Selected apps will actually be able to show upcoming events on the always on display. And if the app is supported, it will show up here in this little list. Right now the Reminders app is allowed to show on there, and we can turn it off if we wanted to, or we can leave it on, which is its default position. There is the option of auto brightness, and when this is turned off, we can adjust the brightness manually by double tapping the clock on the always on display. Or tapping this off here in this screen will show a slider, and then we can adjust the brightness from right here with inside this menu. I'm just going to leave it on auto brightness because that will help preserve battery life when the always on display is on. Now there is the option of showing always, or there is an option of setting the schedule for the always on display to be on. Now having the always on display set to on will show the display even when you're charging it at night while you're sleeping. What I tend to prefer to do is actually turn this off and set it to a schedule. By default the schedule is set to turn on at 7 a.m. and turn off at midnight. I like to have it end at 10 p.m. because that's about the time that I usually go to bed. And we can see down at the bottom there is a bar chart showing me the gray areas when the screen will be turned off and the blue areas where the always on display will be turned on. And we can tap OK and that sets the schedule. Now there is another area that we need to visit to actually customize the always on display. This just customizes whether we want the display to be on or off, and then also what we want to be shown on the screen. So now we're going to tap the back button, which brings us back into lock screen and security, and then down below the always on display we see clock and face widgets. Tapping on here will allow us to change our clock style, choose some face widgets, and then even show or display contact information on the always on display. So clock style, we can see by default this is the style that comes on, and I can even tap and see all of the different styles that are available to me right here with inside this menu. Now right now I'm just changing the type. I can swipe through and see all the different types. If I choose one, I tend to like this one. It gives me a little bit more information. I can then adjust the color. So do I want it to be blue, purple, red, orange, or green? Swiping through, I can even see some other colors. There's even some like kind of cool gradient effects there as well. So I'm going to go and choose blue. I can even change my always on display and my lock screen clock. So that's cool that I can change two different clock styles. This is something that's new to the S9, and I can even change the color here as well. So now I'm going to tap apply, and it's going to apply that clock style. We do have a roaming clock, so this will change the digital clock zones both for local and home time zones when you're roaming. I can change and adjust that here. I can choose to have face widgets, so if I tap in there, I have a music controller, today's schedule, my next alarm. And I can choose where to show this. I can show it on my lock screen only, my always on display only, or I can choose to show it on both. And I thought the next alarm option and today's schedule is also really cool, and I can even choose to reorder them and how they appear, so now I can drag them around on the screen and then tap the back button. It's going to save that reordering. Now come back out, and there is one last option for contact information. I can choose to show my contact information. I can enter in some text here, and I can choose to show it on my lock screen, always on display, or just both of them at the same time. So choose which one you want to show that if you'd like to enter in your contact information. So that is how you adjust and you customize your always on display on your Galaxy S9 and S9 Plus. If you found this video useful, be sure and give it a thumbs up. For more videos like this, be sure and subscribe to State of Tech, and we'll see you in the next one.